Fire crews also busy this morning responding to 9 traffic-related incidents. Take a look at this. These are photos from the Austin Fire Department of a garage fire in East Austin. It happened on Colfax Drive, just south of Decker Lane. Crews were able to put out that fire. It did not spread to the house. Austin Fire Department says the fire started from a space heater too close to items that can catch on fire. There is still no word yet on any injuries there.